Okay, I've been sitting here for 3 hours, and I noticed that the time cycle hasn't reset. It's still nighttime. So I did a little research, and apparently time doesn't pass when you're idling. Or maybe it passes to a certain point. I can't really tell. It's extremely slow. Maybe it did. I know the sun went down, and the stars did come out, but it doesn't seem like much has changed. Well, maybe the sky has gotten a little brighter. Oh gee, oh wow, is this painful? I'm on hour three with another 30 minutes to go. I'm trying to speed that all up. Ensure factory. This is gonna be near impossible. Oscar, thank you in advance for playing for an hour and running around and doing stuff. Get the time cycle moving again. Really appreciate it. So probably gonna have to do that, because schemes, day and night cycle is kind of weird. I guess I do appreciate the fact that you actually have to do stuff to make it progress faster. But wow, I did not think. I did not expect that. Man. I just wanted a cool scene for the video. The good thing is I'll probably be using this a lot, so it might be worth it. I don't even know if I should bother waiting. It's like 3 hours. Probably gonna be 4 hours of trying to speed that up. And I know, Sure factory is so limited. And granted, I haven't made many videos, but I really do enjoy editing. I put a lot of love into the intro sequence, the first episode. It's pretty funny actually. None of that was planned. We just recorded a bunch of random stuff, and it just ended up working out. Strung it all together. And even the timing of the music, where it ends abruptly. Well, no, okay, I had to trim it down a little to get it to do that, but it turned out pretty nice. Thought about maybe making a one skit series with Dying Light. I don't know. There's one thing I'm not very good at, it's full-on skits. You can probably tell. Looking at our past videos, I mean, I know we've shown clear signs of improvement, but just structured, planned out, scripted skits. It's a lot of work. Trying to make dialogue that comes off as believable and funny. We have a system that we've used, and it seemed to work out kind of well. I mean, honestly, the reason they weren't, you know, the best quality, I think, is because I just didn't give enough lines, which is, I guess, to be expected. You know, I'm pretty new to it, but We basically, what we do is, I'll write down a general line, just write a text, and then I'm like, hey, say this whichever way you want, and give it your own flavor. Make it feel more real, I guess. I say that, but holy shit, the first episode, first video we did on this channel was terrible. I didn't know how to clip things together. There was like 3 second pauses between the first couple lines, and it's pretty funny. And then there's that part where we're in Final Fantasy 14, and we're doing the battle where Oscar's up on the hill, and then the time just completely shifts. That's how long it took us in game to do the scene. Like, I say something to him, and it clips back, and it's like nighttime. It's pretty funny when you notice it. I don't know, I'm rambling. I've been up all night. Just waiting. Hey, it's time to go ahead and upload episode one. I said not to upload both trailer and episode one right away, because I just figured it'd be nicer to spread it out. Well, it's a lot of pain waiting till 7. And it's currently 7:40, so I kind of missed the deadline, but it's close enough. I'm a little OCD with that, trying to upload it right at 7 like you did the other one. I'd upload this to the channel. Show people that I'm not just some awkward person. Can't finish sentences. It's pretty funny how when I'm just. Well, okay. No. Maybe I can't speak as well as I thought I could. But I'm definitely speaking better when I'm awake. I have a lot of nervous energy. When I'm tired, I can just kind of mellow out. It's not even that really, it's just that I'm alone. But yo, if you're a viewer and you're not either myself or Oscar, because I think we're the majority of our views, and we just love our videos. Leave a comment, you know, that'd be nice. A little interaction. I think they're fun to read. It doesn't have to be a good comment either. I mean, yo, you can send hate, you know. Whatever you want, get creative. I mean, I'm not gonna say I want hate in particular, I just want comments, and I'm not gonna be picky. Oscar wants comments too. I think that goes for both of us. And hey, we'll totally give you a shout out in the video. Felt so bad because we went a whole year without uploading. I'm hoping I can actually stick with it. So, both of us need to stick with it. It's not, I'm not gonna blame either one of us, really. I mean, most of it was just both of us being uninspired. But based off the past 3 days, I think we got our spark back. And I'm gonna try see if we can clean up the way we do things. Keep things simple, not complicated. Fun. Like hell, I streamed me editing episode 1. And we laughed at just all the stupid shit we said. Like, we had more fun editing the video than actually making it, I think. And it was one of the best, it's one of the funniest, happiest experiences we've had together in a while. I really enjoyed it. I would totally unprivate the stream for one, it was 7 hours, and I didn't realize YouTube doesn't save all of the stream, and because I was streaming it on YouTube. Twitch doesn't allow you to stream Share Factory. But yeah, it only saved the last 3 hours, and it was a lot less interesting. First 2 or 3 hours were probably the golden moments. Oh right, gotta upload the video. Well, I say upload. Really, it's just not listed. Okay. Boom. It's uploaded. Or it's public now. I don't know how we're gonna handle this, but we talked about briefly having other people help us with videos. Like in stuff like GTA, you know, you need other bodies. It's people to record instead of having to redress your character over and over again. So if anybody's interested, you should totally hit us up. Or just maybe voice actors for certain characters. If you want to collaborate. And again, you're a viewer that's not myself or Oscar. Please do hit us up. Just like, leave a comment. Because we're obviously small enough to where it's not going to get flooded. It's not going to get, you know, lost in the noise. Besides the Dying Light series, we might pump out a couple Dying Light related skits also want to get back into GTA stuff because I never actually tried using their editing system. Well, I never used it extensively. I played with it a little bit, and I gotta say that's would help me with a lot of my problems I had when I was trying to make the Arcane Arts Online video. It was yeah, it was hell. Besides the dialogue, the filming was also pretty tough. Final Fantasy XIV is surprisingly easy to film in. And apparently they have a little camera mode, which I didn't find out about until a couple months ago. Which is really nice. But yeah, we're gonna do GTA thing, maybe. Like a old black and white detective show. Maybe. It's either gonna be that or something else. And I won't spoil that. Or we might mix it up. Oscar said he's pretty passionate about making it. I am too. Besides that, I might try to do a whatever we're gonna call the series. No Death Run. We'll just stick with that for now. A No Death Run of Monster Hunter World, however that's gonna go. Probably not very well. Which is good. I think it'll be funny. Anyway, yeah, key points. Hit us up with comments if you want to collab. I mean, if you don't even have to be wanting to act or voice act. I mean, if you want other people to, you know, help you with videos, like if you need actors or voice actors or something like that, hit us up in the comments. I think that'd be pretty neat. Because me and Oscar, we don't have many friends that actually do YouTube related stuff. And it'd be really handy to have other people. And besides that point, look out for other videos. They'll be coming. We won't be gone for another year, hopefully. I'd like to pump out a couple videos consistently. Actually, maybe get a fan base. Oh, yo. The guy that subscribed yesterday, thank you, by the way. I get might be at this point. I don't know. In my time right now, it was yesterday. Thanks for that. Also, thanks for the comment. Appreciated it. Yeah, I guess that's about it. You guys enjoy your nights or days. I'll be seeing you around.